Baay'ee baay'ee gammadee jira. Baay'ee natti tolee jira. Manimaadhaan caalamee nama qabxii waliigalaa ida'ama nyaadheen kan inni dhufe. Isaan dhufee akkasitti sadaffaa ta'ee dhufe. Haadha nama tokkoffaa ta'ee warqii nyaadhee jira. Anillee baay'ee gammadee jira. Itti dabalee biyyi kiyyaallee namoonni na deeggaran deeggartoonni kiyyaallee akka baay'ee gammadan abdii guddaa qaba.
So I'm very so happy. Also I won two times in 2016 I won the indoor game and again I won now. I'm very happy also my country, my people also very happy, I hope so. You know I'm a winner of the World Indoor Tour. I was number 3 here. Two my friends are very strong athletes. Very strong runners, since we are cooperating to each other, and also I'm controlling the all lapis, and I won the race. I'm very happy, he said.
Ethiopia has dominated the long distance running at these championships. What are you doing to get so good?
Mindeno Ethiopia yezi regime rikati dominate yaraguno mindeno mekinatu he mekinatochu mindenacho.
Akuma bekamu Ethiopia asase jalqabarra kaasameti istriyo kan dubarra kan dufedha fiigicha dheeraa irratti waan har'a kana hojjetamee dhufee miti wal jalatti ilaalameeti kan fiigicha dheeraa irratti hunduu kan hojjetu dabalatee qilleensi keenya baay'ee baay'ee kan fiigicha keenya dheeraaf mijatudha kanaaf isuma durii seenaa durii sana hordofnee deemaa jirtullee.
You know, in the previous, as you know, starting from Muruz and the other Dibaba and Haile Gebrselassie and the long runners, where when we come, we are young, we are follow them. That's why we are very strong. Also, again, our country, our geographical location is very nice for training. Also, we are confident, comfortable, our training, daily, our training. Capacity is very nice. Also, our government are helping us and we stand with us. Ethiopian Federation and all of them, or our country is very surprising. The good supporting us. That is why we coming to. Also, in Ethiopia, the very high altitude. It is especially for long distance. The weather is very fantastic. It's not only weather. We can training daily according to our plan, according to the coach's design.